Here we go. Bring it tight. Let's go. All right, boys. Let's play hard. Let's play for each other. Whose father?
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thy kingdom, power, glory, forever and ever.
Here we go.
Change on three. 1, 2, 3.
Six!
Talk to each other, help each other. Again, all 18 guys, every possession, we're all together. We're all into it mentally, physically, emotionally. All right?
Division 3 level, I feel like every game that we go out there, we're playing for the guys that we're standing next to in the dugout, on the court, whatever field you may be playing on.
And I'm excited to feel that atmosphere and win lots of games this year.
Team goal, team expectation is to win the UMAC and move on to the national tournament.
We're going to be a fun team to watch this year.
I think, anytime you win every game in your conference, that has to be a good thing.
We would still like to get into the playoffs. Couldn't take a little help, but never know what'll happen, and hopefully we'll be there in the end.
And the Saints are going on to the NCAA tournament.